Hey guys, how's it going everyone? Freezer and welcome back to the third episode of New Super Mario Bros. 2 Nuzlocke. So, we arrive at World 1-3, and we can't go in this Toad house, though, sorry Toad. Alrighty then, we have 3 more star coins to tackle, so, you gotta be quick about this. This is the first level where the raccoon tail is introduced, so this is going to be pretty interesting since we're going to fly up a lot of trees, fight a lot of trees. That makes perfect sense. Alright, let's get up there, get up there, get up there, fly to the right. You'll find a secret area over here. That's not a star coin, but you can still get some good coins in here. Right, I'm not just going to bother with the coins right now because it's not really important right here. So I'm going to go left. Nope, nothing here. But if you want the momentum to fly, then obviously you'll... Ugh! Damn it! Alright, I have to go back. Wow. Talk about Nuzlocke. Alright, let's try to find another... Come on! I'm just trying to find another Tanuki leaf. Not Tanuki leaf. Ah! Speaking of the mispronunciation, I actually heard a lot of people saying, voicing the raccoon tail as a tanuki leaf now, and basically that is like stupid. Well, I hit myself because I hit an enemy earlier. Alright, we have to find another guy later. Oh crap, that was close. Does this game be a tanuki leaf? Let me see. Come on. Yes, it does. Awesome. Alright, so at least you got one star coin here, and that's the third one. Go back for it. Gosh. Okay, you know how we have like enemies all the way around here? Well, basically, if we can't hit them, that's a big problem for us. Okay, okay. No! Wow. That was pretty stupid of me. Crap. What I have to do now is fly up to this tree again. If you want to get the star coins yourself in this let's play, basically just do what I do. That'll be alright. Even if you do some loops, that'll be alright then. Okay, if you need to run though. I need to get a momentum to fly, I forgot. Alright, all we need to do now is to track down the first star coin, which would be way back. Pretty easy to track down, but we'll need to keep our... we'll need to keep our raccoon Mario. Alright, let's see which tree it is. I think it's this tree. Yup. The one with the tree trails. I'll just get this coins right here, finish off the level, and I'm gonna end off the episode. Whew, because I'm kind of nervous right now because I might have explained this in an earlier episode. Oh, just hit myself there, so I need to hit myself again. Come on. Yeah, there we go. I was banned from my 3DS for several reasons, and I still want to record, so I'm just secretly recording while my parents didn't wake up yet. Alrighty then, that ends the third episode. It's the level. We had a bit of a struggle with the star coins there. We'll be more later on. Went into World 6, guys. But then, yeah, we'll just tackle the tower on the next episode. So, yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. My name is iFreeSlame. Until next episode, Nicole's acting up. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye, guys.